So what's up, guys? I have to apologize to y'all because yesterday we went to the Trap Museum and Georgia Aquarium. And I left my GoPro at home. It died. It's going right up on the hip. It died, and I left my SIM card outside of my GoPro, so it was like a double win. But we back today. We charged up. We got a SIM card. And we out here at the pool. So we gonna get stuff cracking. I'm gonna hit y'all up. Yeah, I did. What's up, Jack?
Hey, what's going on, YouTube? It's your boy,
DOOG.
On the ones and twos,
about to
enjoy this pool.
The D-Dog Diggity. So, yeah, we finna hop in this pool and then we'll see what's popping next. Here's another rare, a rare sight. We have a live beluga whale. let's go take a swim and find it.
Oh, there it is, man. Get it right on camera. It's my fabric.
Oh, this is gonna be funny.
Never seen before on this side of freaking. I've never gotten this close to one before in my life.
Well, stop.
It ain't stuck. The screen just turned off.
But hey, you know, you only live once, Animal Planet, we're here.
Oh, fuck y'all. Fuck all of y'all. Y'all too.
Oh, Doc, you gotta show him the well, Doc. You didn't show him the well. You didn't show him the well.
Want me to show him the well?
Show him the well.
Oh, there it is. Catch the beluga well. So when you get on the water, Mike, you can get it.
Here live on Animal Planet, we see a beluga whale swimming at the bottom of its natural habitat, here looking for food, it looks like. Beluga whales have the tendency to swim very low and then make their way up to the surface when they need to grab some more air.
It's beautiful, damn it. Beluga whales, ladies and gentlemen, Animal Planet. We'll be right back. Here's a quick commercial break.
Have you fallen recently and can't get up? Try Life Alert today for life's fallen moments. And now back to Animal Planet.
I'm in a live killer whale, right?
You're watching the killer whale resurface for the first time. Here it is.
Only here on Animal Planet.
Here you can see as the orca dives underwater, it makes a huge splash, which is often a mating sign or a sign of hunger.
That was more than a dolphin.
That's nice.
Ladies and gentlemen,
oh, now you gotta do that.
Right there, you just seen it first.
You gotta do that, bro. You gotta do
that. A beluga whale.
No, that's you.
I'm a bottlenose dolphin, bitch.
Okay.
I have grace.
Definitely a beluga whale.
Beluga whale, bitch.
Then what is you?
He's an orca.
Whoa, killer whale.
Right.
Okay. The big ass chomper is big, my fat. I'm gonna get on your. Got a booger on your nose.
Okay.
Yeah, that's gonna be on that. That one.
I ain't know what's good. Put the whole camera.
Pray for him. We gonna dunk him. We gonna bless his name right in this pool.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Come on, we give him praise.
Hallelujah, we give him praise.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
We baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Hey, pay should be big sometime.
We can't.
Oh yeah, the thought system finally made it.
Yeah,
I have to like
that part. Huh? That's for your mama now. Hey DeAndre, come get out the pool again for the GoPro. For the record, for the record, all this water that y'all about to see came from one man. Okay?
Silky.
Yep.
You saying this about the damn car?
It's the last day. And we're going to this place called Gus Fried Chicken. I don't know who back there. Who back there?
I am Kimberly Bate.
Yeah, some people already went home for whatever reason, but we stay up at 8. Yeah, they. So yeah. I'll put y'all on this little project. If it's good, I'm gonna tell y'all. If not, of course, I'm telling y'all. But stay tuned.
Of course.
Hey,
this man, when y'all come to the 8,
guys need to pay your parking.
Can be
gonna be parking in these lots. Yeah, gonna have a booth just like that. Be parking in these lots. Think ATL won't get you.
That's clearly my man's got guts. Okay?
Yeah, they got you, boy.
What'd you say, Kaya?
They got you,
We got what we like to call another one. Two of them janks. Tell ya. Bro, I'm telling y'all, y'all better pay y'all parking when y'all come to Atlanta, bro. They do not play at all. Period. And them jobs match the car. X marks the spot where Carly's the bell.
Yes, sir.
The devil thought he had me. Oh, but
so, Gus's fried chicken was. The food was good, but the customer service was just. I don't know, it just wasn't there. So, I mean, y'all can try it if y'all want to. Not telling you not to, but, you know, the food was good, but the chicken was good. The size was like, need a little touch up. Yeah, get a job done if you like, hungry. It ain't no place you just gonna go to, just to get the whole bucket. Kimberly, you are too? So this is what happens
when this man get in the elevator for everybody.
Oh. Sick of it, I'm gone.
How you gonna get off the elevator, fool?
The crazy part, we go against them. You're gonna have to stop holding this. I guess what I'm about to do.
Well, we've made it to Hartsville. I'm tired, and I'm ready to get on this plane and go to sleep. And look at all these ugly ass people. Pitiful. After 10 years, we're finally getting our ass on this plane.
Gosh.
Atlanta Airport is one of the slowest airports out here. Period.
What the fuck she got?
Hold on, I'm gonna let y'all get close and see what the fuck she got. Made it back to Fort Lauderdale. As you can see, tired. So, about to go home, take a shower, go to sleep. Edit this video so y'all can see it. And that'll be it. So, like and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for tuning in, guys. We're going vacation some more. Go some more places. People are watching now and I feel weird talking to my camera. So,
way I gotta redo that ending because that was weird. So see y'all later. We gotcha.
I've been rolling on the freeway, I've been riding 85.